Bible, the book of Ecclesiastes 12 and verse 6 and 7. It says, remember him before the silver cord is severed or the golden bowl is broken, before the pitcher is shattered at the spring or the wheel broken at the well, and the dust returns to the ground it came from, and the spirit returns to God who gave it. Just cast your thoughts back on what God has done for you. And many times the things that we don't thank God for, the little things that we seem to forget about. Think about those things and thank God. In return, give your prayers and your praise to Jesus. Remember your Creator in the days of your youth. Glorify God. Thank God while you have the time. Make time for God. In Jesus' name. It's something I quite can't understand.